longer you play, the more people aim for keeps, if you get me.
There's that son of a bitch I told you.
Real man's game.
Adieu?
Let's try this out.
Do you want to have
some fun? No, thanks.
Thanks.
Hello, sir.
For a show, I presume.
Thank you.
half the saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street. Don't funny situation. Just move on. We don't need your type around here.
Yeah!
Fine then. I've had it with thugs like you. Think you can bully your way through life.
Easy, yeah, easy.
Okay, then.
All right. Fine.
Day, ain't it?
Extra, extra, right here.
Let's go. I got places to be.
Right. I'm pretty good.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Squatters been moving in, booting people from their land, I heard.
I had it with this book. Finest meats here, nowhere else. So.
Let's go.
Keep it moving!
How's your butt?
There it is. Oh, very well indeed.
That's good.
You think a great deal of yourself, don't you?
My hair in the butter again.
Step.
Did you ride for all this?
Hey, you ask no questions, I tell no lies. That's all yours once you hand me the money. Wagon too.
Fine. Here it is. What we agreed on.
me.
Thank you.
Okay, then. Now, well.
You know they got a girl chained up in that outhouse?
None of our business, I guess.
Yep, I know.
Broken. I hope this new century brings us some sophistication. Lord knows the last one didn't.
Oh, really?
All right, then.
Well, there we go.
George and Emma have been widowing all week long.
Uh-huh. I had it with this place.
Old Conlon's son was seen running with that gang last night.
Not surprised at all.
on hard times. Heard his wife's open for business again.
Jeez.
All golden. She'll give any feller a handful of teeth when she's good and solid.
Yep, I know.
Thank you.
agents working the roads out of town here.
Darn, this place just keeps getting worse by the day.
That Jane ran away with her new leather pounder. Her ma's really torn up about it.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
Good.
stay a while. I'd be grateful for the company. Gets rough out here sometimes, don't it? Mm-hmm. Keep telling myself I'll strike a rich one of these days, but that day show dragging his heat. Believe you me, can't tell you how much time I wasted chasing treasure. Spent a few weeks down around the town of Rhodes recently. Don't know if you ever passed through it, though. You know what? I don't need no more of your sass.
Day on the move. Thank you.
hurry up. You search that, and I'll toss this. Ooh, right here. I think I got something.
What is it?
Me again, girl.
that is wearing my back down to the pole.
Have anything to spare for a blind man?
Won't anyone help a